While many people watch the Chiefs on Sundays, there's a group of local women who spend their day on the tennis court. They like to compete, and they keep raising the age limit to do it. KMBC's Karen Kornacki reports.
Some might call them senior citizens, but don't let their age fool you. While they compete in the 65 and over category in tennis, they'll play year-round at just about every level.
We compete with younger people. All of us are on a team of 40 and over. We're playing 18 and overs in the fall.
This is the first year for the 65 and over category for USTA. And this team of 11 won the sectionals, the highest level offered for their age group.
Every match was close. I mean, I don't know if you're aware of the fact that we no longer get to play a third set. If you split sets, it's a super tie break. And many of the matches came down to winning enough super tie break.
Many of these women have been playing tennis for years, and over time, their game has changed, but they adjust.
I've had, you know, what comes with growing older, little back issues, some knees, and I do stretches, yoga, underwater exercises, and take an occasional ibuprofen.
Don't think for one minute their fire for competition has changed. They can be ruthless between the lines.
We are very competitive.
Really? You seem like such a nice group.
We are a nice group, but when we're playing a match, we're serious.
I have a game face.
My partner tells me I do. I get really focused, sorry.
So Helga, you like to win?
Oh, of course.
And that's exactly what they do. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 News.
They're tough. Every member on the team says they plan to play as long as they are able. They would like to see a 70 and over category in the next few years. If you know someone that's passionate about sports and deserves recognition, email us at KMBSports@KMBC.com.